an honor to have you.
Thank you, Ram. Thank you, Madhuri. This moment is very precious and very important for me, Sarod, Jackie, all of us when we really started our career together. सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट चीज़ है इस कला में या इस इंडस्ट्री में काम ढूंढना, फिर काम के बाद अच्छा काम करना, फिर अच्छे काम के बाद सफलता मिलना, फिर सफलता के बाद और सफलता मिलना, जब सब कुछ मिल जाए उसको फिर लोगों में बांट देना। जो लोगों में बांट देना है वो सबसे बड़ा मखान काम है, एंड आई एम प्राउड ऑफ इट, and I must express my hearty congratulations to Ram for supporting Madhuri, for distributing her talent to the millions of the people all over the world, you see. And I'm proud of Madhuri, he finally, she has become a guru once upon a time when she was Shishya. Yes, you see. And I'm really proud of this moment, and I wish all the best, my blessings, my good wishes, Madhuri. We are there for you. हम सब लोगों को बड़ा होने के बाद एक फिल्म स्कूल, म्यूजिक स्कूल, डांस स्कूल जरूर खोलना चाहिए। और मैं अपने दूसरे शिष्यों से भी कहूँगा कि जैकी श्रॉफ हैं, अनिल कपूर हैं, अनुपम खेर ने तो खैर एक्टिंग स्कूल खोल दिया है, माधुरी ने भी डांसिंग खोल दिया है, अनिल कपूर को मैं चाहूँगा कि वो एक स्पा खोलें, उसी फिटनेस का स्कूल खोलें कि हाउ टू बी यंग एट द एज ऑफ लेस 60। एंड जैकी और जैकी श्रॉफ से मैं डिमांड करूंगा कि ये एक अच्छे कार डीलर और मोटरसाइकिल की एक नई इजाद करें, ताकि हमारे रॉक स्टार हर आदमी अपने मोटरसाइकिल भी आए, बाप भी आए, बेटा भी आए, पोता भी आए। सो देखो अभी हम सब लोग और स्कूल खोलेंगे और आपके सबके आशीर्वाद चाहिए, लेकिन हमारे सबके गुरु जो हैं वो हमारे सरोज जी हैं। सरोज जी ने हमारा बहुत साथ दिया है, एंड सरोज जी इज ऑल क्रेडिट गोज टू हर। I must share one small moment with you because since I am here and I am emotional about it. I remember when we signed Madhuri for Mukhtar's, and I was making film Karma. So we started one film called Uttar Dakshin with Jackie and Rajnikanth. So she was casted as a leading lady there. So Saroj ji, ek dance picturize karne ke liye, us picture ke, my chief assistant was directing that. So Madras gayi thi. चेन्नई दफ्तर मद्रास था, तो इन्होंने मुझे फ़ोन किया कि जरा आप आइए इधर, मेरी शूटिंग चल रही है और ये पिक्चराइज करनी थी माधुरी के ऊपर गाना। ये शायद माधुरी जी का पहला एक फुल फ्लैश फिल्म का गाना होगा जो कि सरोज जी के स्टाइल से था। तो जब मैं पहुंचा तो सरोज जी ने कहा कि देखो, शी इज़ फीलिंग वेरी टफ टू डू बॉलीवुड डांस, तो आई नो शी हैज़ डन कथक। तो मैं सेट पर गया तो मैंने देखा कि माधुरी बेचारी पूरी कोशिश कर रही है सरोज के हाव भाव लेने के लिए, कभी यूँ कभी यूँ। तो मैंने बोला, माधुरी व्हाट इज़ प्रॉब्लम? सुभाष जी, मैं ना बॉलीवुड के डांसेस से कस्टम नहीं हूँ, मुझे ये सब आता नहीं है, ये क्या हो रहा है, होठ यूँ करो, आँख यूँ करो, ये दबाओ। मैंने बोला, देखो यही बॉलीवुड डांस है, सिर्फ सरोज जी के बदन को मत देखना, उनके चेहरे को देखो और उनकी आँखों से देखो। डांस सिर्फ आँख से और स्माइल से होगा। उसके बाद इस लड़की ने हम सबको, मुझे और सरोज दोनों को परेशान किया जब हमने राम लखन बनाई और जब उठ के इसने डांस किया, वो बहुत बार शॉक्ड कि इसने कैसे इतना बड़ा सीख लिया। एंड दैट इज हर डेडिकेशन एंड पैशन एंड कमिटमेंट, दैट इज व्हाई यू कैन सी दैट शी इज। थैंक यू एंड आई विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट। थैंक यू सरोज जी, आप जरूर कुछ बोलिए, मेरी तारीफ कीजिए, मेरी तारीफ कीजिए।
आप तो हैं ही अच्छे, वो भी अच्छी हैं और बहुत अच्छा काम कर रही हैं, कांग्रेचुलेशंस, गॉड ब्लेस यू।
सो वी विल ओपन अप द फ्लोर। आई वांटेड टू मेक वन कमेंट टू यू, दिस इज एन इनिशिएटिव इन दैट वी वांट टू गिव एक्सेस टू एवरीवन टू लर्न द पैशन फॉर डांस एंड कल्चर। And one thing I'm going to say to you is, our goal is to keep this free for the user forever. Now you're going to say to me, how can you do that? There's no value if you have it for free. I'll ask you, have you ever been charged for Facebook? And does it work for you? So the idea is to take this to the world. All of us believe that we can build this community together, one brick by one brick, by one dance step by one dance step. And we can change the world. That's why we're here.
Okay, now you can ask your questions. Yes?
Good afternoon to all of you. This is Vijay Shankar from the media and also a classical Kuchipudi dancer.
Yes.
Did you hear me? I'm Vijay.
Yes, I can hear you.
Yeah, Vijay Shankar from the media, and I'm a Kuchipudi dancer as well.
Very nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm a great fan of yours as well.
Thank you.
The basic idea is really wonderful, reaching out maximum people through dance, because
yes,
as you said, it gives a different type of happiness. It's only dancers can understand and not others.
Right.
You know, but just by watching dance, how much can one learn? Because you need a guru. You know, just watching, I myself have been learning, and you know, process is always. You be a
yes,
student all your life. And
you know, the process never ends.
Yeah.
When
yeah,
you're a dancer, the process never ends.
Yeah.
Even if you have a guru right in front of you telling you what to do,
yes,
the process never ends. It has to keep growing.
Yeah.
And we do have choreographers who will take a look at the uploaded videos.
Yeah.
They will give their comments so that they can improve on those particular things. If they want, they can improve that and upload their videos again.
Mm-hmm.
So the process goes on.
Okay.
You know, just like in a classroom.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to know. Thank you so much.
Thank
so
you.
One other comment to make. It's a very good question that you asked. This by no means replaces an academy. In fact, what it does is it allows that academy to scale and share the knowledge base which they have. So all 4,500 institutes in India will hopefully come together under one house and basically join hands and say, we can teach everyone. The idea is to increase the passion and use dance as a metaphor for life. And so you're absolutely right that there's some things you can learn from video learning, some things you have to have a teacher to teach you physically. But the idea is this links all of that together under one roof and almost becomes a means for you to find the best teaching anywhere and bring the standards to a certain level and create something which is very different for all of us.
Okay, hi, good afternoon, Dr. Naini. This is Faridun Shariar from Bollywoodangama.com. We just saw you dancing a bit as well in the video out there. So since the time you married Ms. Madhuri Dixit, how much have you improved as a dancer? How much have you learned from her, per se? And since you're launching it, this version 2 today, considering it is her birthday day after tomorrow, so is this your way of wishing her happy birthday?
So to the last question, absolutely. This is the biggest present she could ever have. And I want you to remember that. I could get out of trouble. To the first question, though, I've always been a fan of art and culture and movement. And I think one thing I learned along this journey, I have to admit, I can dance, but I'm not a professional by any means. And all of these guys here put me to shame. I mean, they're so beautiful in their grace and whatnot. I have been known at the parties, though, to shake a leg. And
yeah, I have to tell you that Farah Khan said, next time, he's going to be my dance partner. So.
And little did she know that in the background, my buddies here were all training me on how not to look like an ignoramus. And it's funny you should mention that we have a section in there called Mads Minutes, which was my baby. I fully admit that. And it's for the guy who has two left feet, is waiting in line to get into a club, and knows he's going to look like a fool. In 1 minute, they can teach you one step and make you look good. And
it
so,
will make you look cool when you walk in. You know at least one step to do.
And so it's a lot of fun. And you know, I did that not because I'm anything special in dance. I'm the first to admit that. I'm very humble. But at the same time, if I can do it, who can't, right? I mean, that's the thing. I don't know. That's your call.
Well, I'll have to tell you that, because I think he's improved a lot. Yeah, मैं बहुत नचाती हूँ उन्हें. Any other questions? Oh, are we done?
Any other questions?
Madhuri, आपसे सवाल है कि आपने कई वर्षों से फिल्म इंडस्ट्री को देखा है. करण जौहर जैसे डायरेक्टर्स हैं.